The country is real screwed up, and it's a shame, especially for people who are as old as I am now and remember when it was, as Burt Lancaster said in the movie Atlantic City, this used to be a pretty good country. And, you know, it still, I guess, could be again, but I think many of us think things are so off track and that there are so many greedy, selfish people who have hijacked what was good about this country. And when I hear the Republicans railing on, as they do, about American exceptionalism, they, you know, they're very obsessed with the idea that Obama will not say American exceptionalism. Well, you know what's exceptional about America, unfortunately, is, you know, we're the only advanced nation that doesn't have health care. We're number one in income inequality. We are the nation that throws the highest percentage of our own people into prison. We're number one in debt. We're number one in military expenditures. We're number one in meth labs and fat toddlers. You know, the things we're number one in these days are mostly not good things.